This will definitely go good with my maple syrup.